Alright, let's see what's going on. What is this?
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening sex.
What's ya?
I ain't got time to be fighting. I ain't got no car. I'm just trying to make my way over to the second rune stone. Can I cut across here?
So, Iris's story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have... Every time I try to cut a shortcut.
We better find shelter before we catch cold.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can eat some.
Grab some food before you go?
Make sure ain't nothing.
So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
Oh, let's see.
I'm ready to take your order. Okay.
Dare say I could make this a camp.
We'll see you around.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Tread lightly.
I ain't trying to fight no toad neither. Let me see. Oh my good. Tell me it's a dungeon opening somewhere. Imperial. Let me see, I'm gonna slide on right past them.
But the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Knocked! You okay? Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Oh, it's a treasure up in here. What kind of treasure? Nothing but a Mega Phoenix.
In the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the storm sender.
You'd better look your best.
Oh my goodness. Please tell me I don't have to walk there. Thank goodness. Divine priestess of the gods, charged with watching over the planet, the Oracle. I'm sure little glad I rested him, but I'm gonna camp anyway. Let me see. Ooh, blazing brazed yuthers. Let me see. What is this? right, I'm ready to go now.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Let me see.
Behind you, knocked.
Got it.
Hold on. Is that?
As well.
Get out.
The spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside?
Uh-oh, another dungeon.
Vosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
Oh, we're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
Whoa! Ooh, ooh.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners.
Hey, Knock. Check this out.
Check what out? Hold on a minute. An ancient dragon, too. Please don't tell me we finna fight a dragon. Dungeon, how you doing jump scares and all?
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Here we are.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Here goes nothing! Excuse me?
Extraordinary, Gladio.
What did you expect?
Farewell.
You're on fire today!
No big deal. No one, Mr. Nice Guy! Knock him dead, Knocked! I'll be sure to get lots of picks!
How about you fight instead?
I think I'm okay.
Man.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Huh? It never ends.
Say your prayers.
It's time.
What can I say? Nothing to it.
Hmm. Way ahead. In company from the rear.
Say your prayers.
What is wrong with my camera? Let me see. No, I'm doing the wrong thing. Mm. see, I go all in. Let me see. I barely used them. Never mind, I ain't trying to get no healing. To go this way. Nope.
Temper, temper.
Oh, here it is.
Gotta try.
Whoa. What the what?
The Prince of Pain.
Yep, here goes.
See ya. Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Just don't hit me.
Let's do that.
You're mine.
Pronto, what is you doing? Here we over here fighting a Pronto laying on the ground. Then hand the dog on Pronto.
Pronto, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over.
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Yeah.
come on!
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me. Don't just stand there! Sorry to break this up.
Whose side are you on?
Sorry.
Nice work, Gladio.
Be nice to break things up again.
But not good.
These guys are no joke.
That's it. I quit. Say your prayers.
Steiner! Shut up!
Ponto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Ponto.
It's not gonna...
Farewell.
Uncomfortable just being a... Sense we're on the right track.
Let's do this.
Okay. And on we go.
Right.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Do it yourself.
What was she talking about?
It's me.
Oh, something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's...
What's this?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
No dice, won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that. That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right, you're up, Nacht.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them.
Poor Luna. Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is... nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Here.